these are the four test lungs which are connected to the ventilator. We are developing a scenario here where we are using the splitters to divide the tidal volume to be delivered to the four patients. So we can use one ventilator for the four patients.
There are various things. Then we thought of the Italy, how they manage the patient during the crisis management. We have seen that Italy has divided the ventilation parameters of one ventilator and gave it to the four patients.
And they were successful. So far, we have done the design. We have done a lot of rounds of testing. Now, currently, we have more than 40 to 50 volunteers working on the splitter. So far.
And I quickly realized that, hey, in 2006 in Detroit, Michigan, doctors have experimented with splitting of ventilator and they were successful. So far, we have done the designing, we have done a lot of rounds of testing. Now, currently we have more than 40 to 50 volunteers working on the splitter project only.
We have done the tests and we have seen that they work fine in the ideal situation because we use the test lungs in those. Those test lungs have shown the results better, but look, coming to the patient part, that is a bit tricky in this situation because all patients will have a different lung compliance.
It is not the idealistic situation. It's the crisis management where we have a less number of ventilators and we are going to have a rush of the patients.
But let's hope that we will not reach to such disaster. We are preparing beforehand that if that thing happens, we are ready with the splitters.